My name is Parneet Kaur and I'm from Gurgaon near New Delhi, India, and I'm pursuing BSc Microbiology in University of Guelph in City of Guelph, Ontario, Canada. I choose to come in Canada rather than studying in my home country was a reason because of the flourishing microbiology industry over here. I want to become a future microbiologist, so I was very passionate about that. I choose to do an undergraduate degree to get a more profound experience and skills because it's a four-year degree. You get more time to get transit well to the country. You get more time to learn more skills and develop as a person so that you can go out and do well in your future. Because of the academic and the professional integration, you get academic skills and the professional skills while you are studying the four years degree. You know what you will be doing after you graduate. So yeah, that was the main reason that I chose undergraduate than a postgraduate. I heard about the IDP from my father, and my father heard from his colleague whose son was studying in foreign country, and they consulted the IDP. The IDP staff was very cooperative and, you know, collaborative. Like, they work in a team, and if you know some, they will provide you the real true guidance. You know, they will never make you like false or fabricated some pathway, or like make you like choose your random courses over here. They make you that what your interest first. They ask like what you want to pursue. They follow what you want. My experience with IDP was great, so I will always like say it's 5-star rating, and I will always recommend every international students who's thinking to go into Canada or maybe pursuing any other country to consult IDP and get a guidance and to fulfill their dream.